Even as robots become increasingly common across different parts of our world, they remain incredibly difficult to make. From designing and modeling to fabricating and testing, the process is slow and costly. Even one small change can mean days or weeks of rethinking and revising important hardware. But what if there was a way to let non-experts craft different robotic designs in one sitting? Researchers from MIT's Computer Science and Artificial Intelligence Laboratory, CSAIL, are getting closer to doing exactly that. In a new paper, they present a system called Interactive Robogami that lets you design a robot in minutes and then 3D print and assemble it in as little as 4 hours. One of the key features of the system is that it allows designers to determine both the robot's movement, that is gait, and shape, that is geometry, a capability that is often separated in design systems. 3D printing has transformed the way that people can turn ideas into real objects, allowing users to move away from more traditional manufacturing. Despite these developments, current design tools still have space and motion limitations, and there is a steep learning curve to understanding the various nuances. Interactive Robogami aims to be much more intuitive. It uses simulations and interactive feedback with algorithms for design composition, allowing users to focus on high-level conceptual design. Users can choose from a library of over 50 different bodies, wheels, legs, and peripherals, as well as a selection of different steps, that is, gaits. Importantly, the system is able to guarantee that a design is actually possible, analyzing factors such as speed and stability to make suggestions and ensure that, for example, the user doesn't create a robot so top-heavy that it can't move without tipping over. Once designed, the robot is then fabricated. The team's origami-inspired 3D print and fold technique involves printing the design as flat faces connected at joints and then folding the design into the final shape, combining the most effective parts of 2D and 3D printing. To test the system, the team used 8 subjects who were given 20 minutes of training and asked to perform 2 tasks. One task involved creating a mobile, stable car design in just 10 minutes. In a second task, users were given a robot design and asked to create a trajectory to navigate the robot through an obstacle course in the least amount of travel time. The team fabricated a total of 6 robots, each of which took 10 to 15 minutes to design, 3 to 7 hours to print, and 30 to 90 minutes to assemble. The team found that their 3D print and fold method reduced the printing time by 73% and the amount of material used by 70%. The robots also demonstrated a wide range of movement, like using single legs to walk, using different step sequences, and using legs and wheels simultaneously.